Hi, this is a short video showing you how to reset your service reminder on your Volkswagen or Audi. See it, they're all the same with a similar dash. As long as your steering wheel's got these buttons on. And it's a key push to start, so you push to start the ignition. Don't start the car though. Using the buttons on the steering wheel to scroll through till you see settings. There we go, settings. Using the up and down button, scroll through until you come to service. Once you've gone to service, press OK. OK, then go press down to reset, press OK again. OK, and there's your service reset. All you have to do there, switch ignition off, start the car, scroll through, and your new service is done. That's it. Easy. Thank you.